Hello, everybody. This is Woody. Hi, 大家好，我是丁老师。Today is Mother's Day. That's the reason. Woody have a flower here for all the mom who help you during the past whole year and be with you all the time, right? So we have some special sharing today, okay? So I have some Chinese sentence here. The first one is thank you, mom. So in Chinese Mandarin is 谢谢妈妈. That means thank you, mom. The second one is Happy Mother's Day. 母亲节快乐. That means happy. The last rule is I love you, mom. 妈妈我爱你. So you're gonna choose. You're gonna, remember at least one. Give it to your mom, okay? You can use 谢谢妈妈, 谢谢妈妈, that's me, mom, I love you. Or 母亲节快乐, 母亲节快乐, that's me, happy Mother's Day. 妈妈我爱你, 妈妈我爱你, that's me. I love you, mom. Okay, so you should choose one to express your love to your mom at this special day. Okay?